Okay. Now, start.
Hi, I'm Sean Each, and I'm going to attempt to eat the Texas donut here.
Has a freaking big donut. Oh,
let's and get the donut bigger. There we go. There's the donut. Woo!
Man, first.
Ben, what's his food?
A man eating donut.
It's a 2-pound donut. The time is, what's the time?
I don't know. Right now it's 10:46.
10:46. Okay.
I'm gonna put donuts in
there. It's a delicious donut.
So a bite from me, I'm gonna see how it tastes.
Oh, well, you're doing fine.
Oh,
you're not gonna give us one bite?
You can't.
Take a bite. I'm just like reach up and grab one, Mom.
You can get some crumbs. You can get some crumbs.
Oh, that's good.
This is one I need a little tripod. All right. Well, you're doing fine, Sean. You're doing fine.
Grandma, he's big bite and I'm nibbler.
Yes, yes.
Whatever.
2 pounds of donuts. Oh, no, these are the, what are these? Round Rock Donuts.
Round Rock Donut Shop Donuts.
Round Rock Donuts. New Austin, Texas. Great donuts.
Since 1926.
I am eating.
See what?
The cup.
These are good donuts.
AKA the Lone Star Bakery.
I'm gonna phone for a minute.
Whoa. Why is it called the yellow donuts?
You can tell it. It's yellow.
Am I in the shot still?
Yes, you are.
It is yellow.
Yellow. Yeah.
You know, when you look inside the donut, it's yellow.
They are yellow inside. They are.
That's just awkward. Except the
red and yellow
ones.
Is a sacred ingredient.
Yeah, they put yellow food dye in the donuts.
No, it's not yellow food dye. I can't remember what it was. It was on the Food Channel. Me. I thought you probably.
Wait!
You can have some of the 20 cents.
I had?
Huh?
Yes, thank you. Donuts!
You're blocking the view.
I'm not anymore. Probably wasn't anyway.
Yeah, you are.
Can I just like lick this, Mom?
Yeah, that's what I did.
He's a little over.
Halfway.
About halfway. Mm-hmm. How are you feeling, Sean?
Hey.
Okay.
I also answered everything.
Yeah, are you trying to eat it as fast as you can?
Trying.
All right.
No, I'm not really, I'm just trying to complete it.
So how long has it been?
What is it, 10:46? It's 10:48, he's been at it for 2 minutes.
Is that all?
Oh my
goodness.
Gosh.
He's doing quite well.
2 minutes, that's pretty good, yeah?
Uh-huh.
By the way, we're stopping for lunch in an hour.
Yeah, I'll take the salad.
Okay. Yeah, right. Wait, doesn't that videotape voices too?
Yes, you're
yeah,
right.
Yeah, yes. Now please don't go doing some soda.
I wasn't thinking of that, but okay.
I'm trying to think of a song with donuts in it.
No, Dad, no.
I'm at a loss.
You getting bored there, Mom?
I'm watching him. He's kind of hitting his point there.
A little red in the
feel
cheeks.
Feel it in his face. He's like, okay.
I always have a little red in my cheeks.
Yeah, he does.
Yeah. You see it. He's like, okay, that's enough donut for now.
I'm trying to psych him out a little bit. That's not working. Well, he's actually almost 3/4 of the way through it.
Hold up, what you got left? No, you are. 3/4.
Yeah, he's actually down to about 2 good sized donuts left.
Mm-hmm. You want some milk? Drink?
Let's hand me his milk, Smith. I'll open it up for him.
Yeah, because in the challenge, you can drink milk. What's the glass there? Oh, no. Sorry.
Samantha, settle down.
I didn't mean to hit that.
You doing okay?
Yeah, he's not gonna have any dessert tonight.
Little bagel? Of course I'm not gonna have dessert. That's it's obvious. I mean, geez, this thing is like huge.
They're good donuts, aren't they?
They're delicious donuts.
See, it's not yellow inside.
It's a red velvet donut.
Break. Just taking a quick break.
Actually, it's blueberry. Smash them up. The blueberry with the...
hand out of the screen.
The yellow?
Oh, Sean almost does in this. You're the only one in the camera shot.
Let me try one of these out.
Okay. I need to stand up.
I want to go back and get some more.
Five.
You want to go back with it, Sean?
Why'd you kill me? Wow, he was timing.
I'm glad. I thought that was countdown to vomit.
Not
wouldn't
yet. Be surprised. Wouldn't be surprised.
Mm. I see what your dookie's gonna look like when it comes out.
Oh, please.
Here's what?
Shh, no, no, no. Samantha, no. Scoot back.
Please, no.
I'm not in the...
There you are.
You can see me?
Bye.
Let him finish the donut.
In peace.
Samantha,
did you like the donuts?
Hands. I'm sorry, okay?
Samantha, did you like the donuts?
Yes, it's very good.
See, worth the trip, huh? We drove all the way from San Antonio, Texas to Round Rock.
Yes.
Distance of...
How many miles?
77, 78 miles.
Just for donuts.
Mm-hmm.
Just so Sean can do this challenge.
Mm-hmm.
It's not really a challenge. The challenge is on mine.
But I'm losing.
No, you're losing.
Don't
give
up.
Oh no, how much you got left?
How much you got left, Sean?
Want me to help you?
That's just one big donut.
Yeah, comes to like six.
Dude, just stuff it in your mouth.
Sean, in the past you've eaten six donuts.
Not this fast.
That's true. That is true.
What's the time?
You've been at it 6 minutes.
You didn't put it good.
That'd be like a donut a minute.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, look at him. He's not looking good.
Don't puke.
I'm not yet.
Take some more milk.
I'm just saying I make fun of you.
Though if he does, that'll look better on YouTube.
Oh, yeah.
That will. All
right.
This is Terry.
Terry, take it away, please.
That was a phone.
Okay, the boat's freaking me out. I'm gonna go scare them.
Tell them, Rocket.
Tell them, Rocket. How do you get to tell them if you're gonna sleep?
Why do you think?
Napkins.
Alright, you're doing it, Sean. You did it like in 10 minutes.
Ooh, easy.
A perfect shot of him.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know about the acting, but Mom's photography is and cinematographic talents definitely Academy Award material.
There we go. Oh, there's a face that's about to have too much donut overload.
That's okay. That's better for you, too. It's like one donut left, Sean.
It's like half donut a donut left. Come on.
Is that all you have left right there in your hand?
That's all he has left, right in
the
hand.
All right.
Yeah, hit the box.
Dude, you could see the outline of the donut.
Yeah, that's like the oil seeping out of the donut does to like cardboard.
Okay.
I have no idea.
Doing a little martial arts.
He's okay.
Take some more milk.
Come on.
So true. I am breathing.
Deep. About you.
Yeah, my own sister's against me. Isn't that way with all of us?
Yes, no
Sean,
support.
Sean, I am always against you.
It's 9 minutes right now, Sean. You're doing fine.
Mm-hmm.
One more bite.
I'll make it 3 just to spite you.
See?
Okay.
Done.
Wait, he has to swallow.
Just gotta swallow it. Wash it down with a little milk.
9.5 minutes. Let me see the empty box.
Hold the empty box. Yes, 9.5 minutes for a 2-pound donut.
Mm-hmm.
He has to swallow. Have you swallowed all
and
of
there's
it?
There's the face of...
He can open his mouth so we can see.
Donut overload.
There it is.
Yes.
Yay.
Hi, Tim.
Oh,
yeah.
We will now be going to the emergency room here in Round Rock.
Turn off now.
Alright, we don't want to see you throw up?
No.
Not while I'm right in front of him.
Okay, that's the end of that. Okay, bye folks. Thank you so much for watching.